Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting for you to episode 10 of season 2 of Goblin Slayer. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I mean, but girl, leave the palace and go where? See, but what if I felt like that she was only referring that to Goblin Slayer? But no, she's referring to everyone. Yeah, we're staying at the temple! She's literally me. I'm like, oh my god, I just want to spend time with him. But like, I'm like God bless. What's on your mind? Yeah, it's the first time you ever said it's fun. That big ass cheese wheel. Oh, that looks so good. All nice and melty. Gooey. Yeah, I mean, she barely knew him. She's right. It's paradise. Ain't that the princess? Serious? Yeah. She uses a staff. It's look, I can't speak. It's a little weird how she's wanting to ask all these questions to her when I kind of feel like she's secretly going to get out of the tub and steal her ish. Ah. It's gone. Told you. No, oh, it's not your fault. Yes. Mm-hmm. He's got a nice voice. We'll say that right now. Yeah, me hanging be a good idea. The princess is gone. And the Goblin Queen. And the Goblin King. The fuck. I mean, you know what? Let me say this. This is what she get. It's karma. Karma is a bitch. She shouldn't have stolen What's-Her-Face's stuff. Then what do you suggest to do? Well, we do have one. Well, you know, hey, at least Priest has got her stuff back, kind of, but it's not the one thing that she really wants, which is the chain and everything, because as she said, it's the first thing, he complimented her on, which was really sweet. So it's very sentimental to her and very important to her. So of course she wants that ish back. Moral of the story is, never tell anybody your business. Never tell them what something looks like. Never tell them the color of pretty much any of your clothes, your belongings, anything. Because next thing you know, after you're done doing whatever, it mysteriously disappears. Big, big, big no. But I mean, here's the thing. She didn't know. We were all automatically very like, oh, trusting of her. Like, it's like, oh, she doesn't seem that bad. And now look at her. She got her ass in trouble. And she has no one to blame but herself. She in a life or death situation. She might die next week. I wouldn't want the princess to die next week because she seems like a very interesting person, but she a little hard-headed. I feel for her. I hope she'll be okay next week. That's all I really care about. But yeah. This was a sweet episode, even with everything that happened in the end. But yeah, you felt bad for the child. Oh my god. It's like, but in that moment, you'd be like, fuck that kid. Like, oh my god, she screwed me over. She stole my stuff. But we gotta help her so I can get my stuff back. This would be a learning experience for her. Because her brother is about to chew her out next week when they get her back. We all know that. Maybe not. He might be like kind and courteous to her, but behind the closed doors, he'd be like, "What the heck was you thinking? Why would you want to steal somebody's stuff? One, two, then go out and defeat goblins. You ain't OP. No, you can't do that. Big no. But we just hope she's okay. That's all I really just pray for next week's episode, but." The little cute little one was once again the Goblin Slayer and the freaking High Priestess said, oh my god, I can't. Like, once again, Goblin Slayer is a character that you can ship with pretty much anybody. I cannot. It's too much. It's been like this since season freaking one, and I still can freaking not. Like, oh my god. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 10 of season 2 of Goblin Slayer. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all either next Saturday or next Friday or Saturday for episode 11. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye!